Yeah, so the information security area constantly keeps changing. So new frameworks are released, new protocols are released, new security controls are introduced every single day. So in order for someone to keep up to date with what's going on, it doesn't matter if you are on the offensive or defensive side, you actually have to constantly learn about new things and practice. That's probably the most important thing.